All right, HK450 Torque 2 Pro, flight number 5 or 6, somewhere in there. Very interesting. It did not initialize very well, and that's what caused it to tip. Let's see what happens if we take it up again. I think the blades are not too bad as long as nothing got bent. It just took some of the tips off. But just in case, I'm gonna step back.
Thank you.
Don't know what that was, but that was definitely at PF. Brought it down to one piece.